Okay, get ready to start this workout. We do a full body strength workout. But before we go over to the main workout, we start of course with a short warming up. So keep jogging in place, just to warm up the muscles and get ready for the main workout. For this workout, you need an exercise mat and a light pair of dumbbells or other weights. You can do the workout without the dumbbells, but with it's more effective. So keep jogging in place. The main workout consists of two different sets, 5 standing exercises and 5 floor exercises, and we repeat each set once. You can just follow me along during this workout. Like always, follow your own pace, your own intensity. Okay, enough for the jogging. Okay, we're going to tap and swing. Swing your arms front and back, side tap. Tap and swing, tap and swing. Release all the tension. The strength exercise, we're going to do is a combination. Lower body, upper body, a little bit of the abs, the back. So training for your whole body. We work out all muscles and cross your arms front and back. Keep tapping. Okay, and come into that wide stand. You're going to stretch from left to the right side, so a big wide stand, and then bend your left knee and feel that stretch on the inner side. Just a little pulse. So keep making little pulses. And then stretch out and place your hands on your toes or reach over as far as you can. And feel that stretch. Do not stretch too much because you're not warm already. Better be stretching after the workout. Okay, come up and pulse on the right side. Feel that stretch, little pulses, just to warm up. Little pulse. Okay, and stretch your leg. Bend over. Grab your toe if you can. Otherwise, lean over as far as you can. Feel that stretch just a little. Okay, bend your knee and come up. Okay, next one is you're going from the heels. So a little calf stretch on the toes. Back to the heels. On the toes, back to the heels. So lift your toes off the mat and then on your toes, heels off. On your heels and on your toes. And push your hips forward and back. Forward and back. From side to side, just a little stretching all over. From side to side. Okay, going to do big arm circles to the front. Circle around and around, big circles. And reverse to the back. Okay, and cross your fingers. Hand palms out. Bring your shoulders to the back. Shoulder blades open. Chest in front. And feel the stretch into your shoulder blades. The upper back. Release. Small shoulder rolls. To the back. And to the front. And that's it. Warm enough. Loads it already. Make sure that you have a sip of water. Get your dumbbells ready. Your exercise mat ready. And we're going off for the first set. Okay. Main workout. First set. Pick up your dumbbells. We start with a sumo squat and a front raise. So feet on wide. Toes a little bit to the outside. We're going to squat down. And when we come up, we make a front raise with our arms. So down. Squeeze your glutes. Come up. And raise your arms up on shoulder height. Make sure when you make the sumo squat, push your knees a little bit to the outside. Down, come up, raise. Shoulders are down with the raise. Arms are going up on shoulder height. And back down, up, raise. Engage your abs, keep your back straight. Up, raise. Up. Every exercise 45 seconds. So we do one more. Squat down, raise up, and that's it. Okay, next exercise is a cross lunge. So we cross behind, make a lunge, and then when we do that, make a bicep curl. So get ready and go. Cross behind and curl up. Cross behind, curl and up. When you make that bicep curl, only your lower arms are moving. So you bring the weights up towards your shoulders and your upper arm is still. Make sure your upper body is straight. Cross your feet behind the other. Drop your knee down and come up. Keep the tension on your bicep and curl. Come on, last one, curl and come up. Okay, the next exercise is a deadlift and a side raise. So what we're going to do is we make a deadlift, we come up and make a side raise. That's the exercise. So feet on hip wide, get ready and go. Bend over to drop the weights to right above the floor. Come up, raise the weights on shoulder height to the side. So deadlift and raise. Deadlift and raise. Make sure you squeeze your glutes up and raise. Shoulders are low. Engage your abs. Keep your back straight. And raise. Come on, keep going. Up and raise. Just a few more. Working the whole body. And we finish with the last one. Deadlift and raise. That's it. Okay, next one we're going to do is a squat and the shoulder presses. So just a small squat. So feet a little bit wider than the hips. We squat down, weights between us, up, weights to the shoulders and press out. Down, squat to the shoulders and press. Squeeze your glutes when you come out of the squat. Hop and press the weights up above your head. Make sure your elbows are slightly bent. Do not overstretch. You don't want to get injuries. Up and down. Squat, come up, press out. Just a few more. Come on. Down, squeeze your glutes. Come up, press. Final one. And that's it. Okay. Final standing exercise is side lunge with a reverse fly. So I will show you. Come into that wide stand. Make a lunge to the side and then bend over, make a fly. So bend over, lunge to the side and fly. Come up. Fly. Come up. So we do about 20 seconds on one side and then we switch over. Up, last one on this side, and switch over to the other side. So bend your knee, bend over, press yourself back, and make the reverse fly. Come on. And one more. And that's it. Okay, we're going straight into the next set on the floor. 5 exercises, and after that, you have your water break. So one weight is going down. Come into that side plank on your knee, and we're going to raise our arm up. So come up and down. Up and down. Open up and down. Make sure your arm is slightly bent. Okay, one more on this side. And switch over as fast as you can to the other side. And keep going. Open up and down. Up and down. Press your hip up, working your core. Up, down. And we will do one more. Up. And that's it. Okay, next exercise we're going to do is a reverse crunch and a lat pull down. So weight is going up, feet are going in the air, and down. Come on, follow me. Drop your feet to right above the floor and drop the weight right above your head, but not on the floor. Up, knees and arms together, and lower down. Up. Engage your abs. Drop your feet and the weight to right above the floor and then back in. Shoulders are off the floor when the weight is up. Come on, just a few more. Up. And the last one. That's it. Okay. Next one we're going to do is a hip push with an upper body twist. I will grab my other weight as well, but you can choose your option 1 or 2 weights. What we're going to do is a hip push, so up, twist in your upper body. So down and twist, down and twist. Do not sit down, keep the tension on your quads and your glutes. So drop down right above your heels, come up and twist in your upper body. With power, using your obliques. Up, twist. Down, up, twist. Keep going. Squeeze your glutes, push your hips up and down. Up. Almost there. Come on. One more on the other side, and that's it. Okay, move over to the other side again. What we're going to do is I choose one weight for this exercise. Feet are off the floor, we lean back a little. We're going just to press out the weight above our head. So find your balance, press and down. Press and down. Keep the tension on your abs, squeeze. Find your balance and work your shoulders. Down and up, keep your elbows small. Up. And down, up and down. Come on, keep finding your balance. Feet are off the floor, press the weight out above your head and back to the chest. Come on, just a few more seconds, you're almost there. Up and down, and we go for the last one. Press out. And that's it. Okay, one more exercise. I drop my weight on my lap. We're going to do a tricep dip and then a hip bridge. So come on, hips off the floor, extend your arms and up, and then push your hips up, drop down, extend and hips up. down and hips, down and hips. So working the triceps, the glutes, the hamstrings all together. So extend and up and push your hips up, lower down, extend your arm, up. Dip and push your hips up, dip, push your hips up, squeeze your glutes, down, up, down, up, come on, last one, dip and up, and that's it. Okay, have yourself a short little break, get ready for the next round, same exercises. Okay, second round, pick up your weights again, starting with the standing exercises and starting with the sumo squats. So, hop, wide stand, feet a little bit pointing to the outside, weights in front of you, get ready, go down into the squat and raise in front. Come on, down, squeeze your glutes, upper body is straight, and lift the weights up on shoulder height, lower down slow, up. Make sure your elbows are slightly bent, your wrists are in a straight line, up and down. Press your knees a little bit to the outside, working the outer thighs, the glutes all together, up, down, and up, just a few more, up, and we finish with the last one, down, up, and that's it. Okay, next exercise is the cross lunge with the bicep curl. We switch from side to side. So we cross behind, curl the biceps, and keep the tension. So get ready and go down, cross, and curl. Upper body is straight. Keep the tension on your bicep. Upper arms are still. Bring the weights towards your shoulders. Drop the knee down. Keep going. 15 seconds. Just a few more reps. Keep the tension. Curl. And the last one. That's it. Okay, next one, deadlift with a side raise. So we bend over, come up, and lift the weights to the side on shoulder height. So feet on hip wide, knees slightly bent, and go. Bend over, up, and raise. Come on, keep your shoulders low, upper body straight. Raise the weights, up, on the side, elbow slightly bent, wrist in a straight line, and up. Come on, you can do this. Lift the weights up, feeling strong, working the body, toning exercises, up and raise. Final one. Bend over into the deadlift and raise your weights, and that's it. Okay, next one is the squats and the presses. So we squat down, small squats, bring the weights to the shoulders and then press out. Okay, ready? And go. So squat down, bring the weights to the shoulders and press. Down, squeeze the glutes, and up. Squeeze, up and down. Press out all above your head, lower down, and up. Out, down, come on, keep on going. Squat, squeeze the glutes, and press out. Make sure your elbows are slightly bent when you press out. Do not overstretch. Up and press, final one. And out, and that's it. Okay, final standing exercise is that side lunge with a reverse fly. Very heavy exercise. 20 seconds on the left side and then about 20 seconds on the right. Start with the left, bend over, down and up center. Down, fly and up. Fly and up. Come on, bend over. Reverse fly, one more on this side. And then back into the other. Bend and fly. Bend your knee into that lunge and up. Come on, almost there. And the last one, fly and up. Okay, we go down on the mat, one weight, side plank, one knee is on the floor, elbows under your shoulder. Come on, push your hip up and open up. Weight is going up and back, right above the mat, and up. Push your hips up, body in a straight line, working your core, and your back, your shoulder, all together. One more on this side, open up, and change fast to the other side, up, and open up. Up. Come on, bring the weight up and down right above the mat, up. Keep pressing your hip up, working your obliques, up. And the last one, up, and that's it. Okay, next one, the reverse crunch. So pull our knees up and lat pull down. So weight is above our head, feet are out and in. Come on, out. Drop your feet and the weight right above the floor and back in. When the weight is in, shoulders are off the floor, working the abs. Up. Down and in. Up. Bring your knees up towards your chest and the weight down towards your feet. Out and in. Keep going, just a few more. Out, above your head, and in. And we do one more. And that's it. Okay. Come on up. Find your balance. Feet are off the floor, and we're going to press the weight up. So cross your feet, find your balance. Weight is on the chest, and just press out. And lower down. Oh, I forgot one exercise, but I will change it up. We will do it right after this one. I forgot the hip push with the upper body twist, but we will do it. So, different chains, but we will do the same exercises. So, squeeze your abs, keep finding your balance, press out that weight above your head, and drop down on the chest. Come on, just a few more seconds. Keep your balance. Come on. Up. Up. And the last one. That's it. Okay, now come on your knees. For the hip push and the upper body twist, I will use both weights for it. So, weights are on the chest. And now we're going to push up and twist in the upper body. Go up and twist. Drop your butt down to right above your feet. Keep the tension. Squeeze your glutes, push your hips forward. And twist in that upper body. Working the glutes, the quads, obliques, all together. Come on, push and twist. Up. Do not sit down. Keep the tension. Up. And push your hips forward as far as you can. Squeezing your glutes. Up. and twisting your upper body. Almost there. And then we go over to the final exercise. Then we do a little bit of stretching at the end. One more. That's it. Okay. We finish with the tricep dips and the hip push. So, weight is on your lap. Hands are under your shoulders, fingers pointing towards your feet. And push your hips up. Then dip. And when you come up, push your hips up. Squeeze your glutes up. Dip and hips up. Down and up. Great exercise with some extra weight. But like I said in the beginning, everything is doable without any weights. Down, up, working the triceps and the glutes, the hamstrings all together. Come on, final seconds. Up, down in two, up, up, and push your hips. Come on. Final one, dip and hip push. Okay, weight to the side. We're going over for a little bit of stretching. Okay, a little bit of stretching. We start with a hamstring stretch. So sit down, point your feet up, bring them towards your chest. If you can, reach them, and then pull yourself over your legs with a straight back and just hold it. And when you pull, you can feel the stretch into your hamstrings and a little bit of your calves. So pull yourself over your legs to the front and feel that stretch. And just hold this position. You can even feel a little bit of stretching in the lower back. A little bit deeper if you can. Pull yourself over, feel that stretch. Okay, slowly come up and then bring one foot over the other. And then we're going to collapse. Feel that stretch into your glutes. Bring your upper body to the opposite direction. So you can feel it in your glute and a little bit in your back, your chest, all stretching together. So drop your knee down, push it. Feel the stretch in your glute. If you can feel it, bring your feet up a little bit higher. And feel that stretch. Twist in your upper body, opposite direction. Okay, and move over to the other side. So place your knee over the leg, drop your knee down, and twist in your upper body. And then you can feel the stretch into your glute, and of course your upper body and your back. Hold this position. Okay, and release. Move over to the other side. Going to stretch your abs. So place your hands on the mat. Drop your hips down. Open your chest. And feel that stretch on your abs. Drop your hips down. Chest is open. Bring your head back. And feel that stretch in your abs. Just hold it. And push yourself back. Butt is going down on the heels. Stretch out your arms. Bring your chest down. And feel that stretch in your upper back, your lower back. And even maybe a little bit of the glutes. Hold this position. Keep pressing your chest down. Okay. And one more time to the front. Hips down, chest open. Stretch your abs. Bring your head down to the back. You feel a little bit more of stretching. And one more time to the back. Press your chest down. Okay. Come on up, standing. For two final exercises, find your balance. Going to stretch the quad, so grab your ankle. Knees together. Press your hips front and the heel towards your butt and feel that stretch in your upper leg, your quadriceps. Okay. release. Find your balance, grab the other one. Knees together, hips in front, and feel that stretch. Okay, and release. One more stretch, final one. Stretch out your body as high as you can. Make yourself as long as you can. Belly button is in. Reach out. And release. Bend over. Hands on the floor if you can. Otherwise, bend over as far as you can. Okay, and come up. Final stretch. Out. As long as you can. As far as you can. Bend a little bit to the sides, stretching the obliques. Little twist. And bend over for the final time. Hands on the floor. And as well, little swings from left to right. Release the tension, feel the stretch. Okay, slightly bend your knees, roll up. And that's it. Very well done. You finished this full body toning and strength workout. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment. And if you want, you can follow me on Facebook and Instagram as well.